2021 NBA All-Star Game is presented by Kia Official Automotive. With Jason Tatum for the injured Kevin Durant, Kawhi Leonard, and at the guard, the NBA's leading scorer, Bradley Beal, at nearly 33 points a game, and Tatum of the Celtics. The deep three by Kyrie Irving.
Especially after the Kupo and Team LeBron. And the beautiful dunk there.
Giannis comes out and says, oh yeah, it's over. It's a wrap. The best starting five ever.
Tatum sets it up for Zion Williams. It's a two-on-one. LeBron with the reverse.
He doesn't have to run the offense. He doesn't have to do everything.
Irving to the left-hand bank. Okay. Set up for Antetokounmpo, and he puts it down. See, he shook his head on that one. There's Curry. Oh, beautiful pass. And the Joker, Nikola Jokic, with the bucket.
The no-look and finish.
And the finish by Jason Tatum. This is a rare appearance in any type of game. Nice play. Good hands by Jokic. And a steal by Curry. Looks for three-point territory. Fires. Yes.
Okay, there's the three. Steal every three before it goes in.
Irving. Yes. Kyrie Irving having a terrific season for the Brooklyn Nets. He's 4-for-4 from the field. Stop.
The nerves for the young fella.
That's right.
Here's Steph from the corner, wide open.
There you go. Look, you got it.
There's some bricks being shot up there right now. Maybe that extra practice day.
Oh, Jason Tatum. And the beer, James Harden, who is having a spectacular season, knocks down his first attempt. Picked up on a switch by Vucevic. Here's Steph Curry from near midcourt.
Not fair.
Off the leg of Mitchell, lost to Curry with the steals. Here is LeBron for Rudy Gobert, who just came on.
See all you Utah fans, there's love there between LeBron and the Utah fans.
And shout out.
Sets up for three. Yes. Curry, Paul, and Lillard at the backcourt. For Team LeBron, and it's Curry again from distance. Zach Levine of the Chicago Bulls. He's here. I just like to talk to myself and reason it out. Paul to set up.
Zach Levine had the ACL. It shows you, you put in the time and the hard work and recover, you can get back to your greatness.
Speaking of greatness, the great finish right there, but and the beautiful steal, Jaylen Brown.
Jaylen Brown has just checked in.
Uh-oh, no he didn't.
And it's Gobert with the layup.
Yeah, I love it. Yeah. Let me ask you this, Steph. Last season, you know, you were injured and beautiful oop right there by Levine.
Yeah, well, that's played briefly with the Cleveland Cavaliers.
We share a lot in common, not just outside of basketball, but yeah.
360 though, Steph. I need you to shoot it and spin twice before it goes in.
A 2-on-1 finish by Donovan.
You look upon Team LeBron, the tallest player.
Here's Beal putting it down. Guys who are the potential all-stars. And Tatum with a nice pass. Irving throws it right back out to Leonard. Beal, yes, a three for a two-way player. Having his second straight outstanding season. Oh, the lead for Tatum. Curry with 12. Three-point attempt is off by Beal. And it's put home by Tatum. 11 points for Giannis Antetokounmpo. Oh, LeBron gets down court in a hurry. They doubled up on Leonard. And they take advantage of Beal from straight away for three. Straight down the lane. This is a backcourt play, no question. Little scoop.
Quality, one of the best ball handlers we've seen in this game.
Sabonis. Dribbling exhibition out. It's broken up and picked up by Irving.
Nice defense there by Kyrie to force that turnover.
And again, it's Leonard with the lead pass for Zion. He puts it in.
You can't even get loose. You come right in the game and they're just throwing it up to the rim saying, finish it for me.
Well, he's 20. He better be loose. He's 20 years old.
He didn't even have to stretch. Huh?
That's right.
Jaylen Brown able to hit him. Here's Look Kyrie at that. Showing his speed and with the lead. It's 6 points. Doncic finds the opening, and he puts it down.
Come on, man. You've been worldwide known since you were like 12.
Giannis again into the NBA, and Doc Rivers of the Sixers. For Doc, his third nod as an All-Star head coach. He's the Sixers' first All-Star game head coach since Larry Brown. And he tries to backtrack and fires from near center.
Come on! Come on, man. Lose the ball. He says something to himself and just throws it up, and it's money.
You're really angry, aren't you? Opposing coaches now.
Zion right back. He now has 8 points. Giannis from Paul, three for his 15 points. Hart with a step back three. Yes.
And Stephen Curry.
And they go with a three-guard set, which includes Curry, who hits once again, adds off. Antetokounmpo putting the dribble between his legs. And then one hops for Paul, and he lays it home. 2019.
That's love right there. Absolute love there, Robert.
Three-pointer for the lane. His pass broken up. Harden with the save ends up in the hands of Paul for Giannis. Points for Giannis. High man of the game. Irving gets it to Leonard. Leonard with the layup. First quarter with 10-point lead, looking to send another sum of money to Thurgood Marshall College Fund. Here's Paul with the lead pass. Oh, inbound, a 17-2 run. And a Steph Curry.
Way to hang on the rim, Steph, like a big fella.
After that. Come on now. We know the threes, but now he just...
Come on!
What's the deal with these point guards?
Time running out. And they have nice setup for Bradley Beal. With 20 seconds to go in the half. Steph Curry with his sixth three of the half. Kyrie Irving with the bucket. The most threes in a half, seven by Russell Westbrook and by Kawhi Leonard. And it's number seven.
And it
changed his mind. Irving, who had an excellent first half, gives it up. Tatum for three. Yes. There's a long pass from Doncic to Giannis, and he lays it home. Just underway, third quarter. Irving takes all the way. Doncic. Oh, it's tipped home by Jokic. Let's see how they score that. Well, they say not a miss now. Our coaches are wearing wireless mic. We are early, third quarter. From State Farm Arena in Atlanta, the home of the Atlanta Hawks, and another Doncic from Slovenia in his third NBA season. Beal hits for three. Leonard knocked it away. Was seeing a little defense here. And Irving on the drive. And he stops. Short on a three, kept alive by Irving. The scoop pass, and Tatum reverses it in. How did you know that? Curry with a beautiful pass.
Beauty.
He is 15-15 with the basketball.
Giannis. No. Oh, yes.
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 Shoot the ball. Shoot it. Shoot the ball.
Nikola.
He's doubled that.
Here's Curry for three. Yes. from downtown. It's a two-point lead for Team Durant. Here's Giannis in the open floor to Gobert. And he stuffs.
They want to win all this money for their charity.
Able to drill with perhaps, unfortunately, a lot of time.
Yeah, you know, but he will be safe. I will tell you that.
He'll be safe.
All-star game. That's for the first time since back in 1989. Coming with Karl Malone, with John Stockton, and their big center, Mark Eaton. Tough angle shot by Jaylen Brown.
Needed.
He looked to the side as if he tried to trick the team, as if he was calling timeout just to let it fly.
Mike Conley with the bucket. Brown throws it out. Lillard to the crossover and then fires. Yes! Whoa!
No, that's them. They're not trying to kid anything.
Mitchell with a conventional
big shot, PG.
Seth Curry's mic is open. That was Steph, the save made by Lillard. Not able to hit. Julius Randle of the Knicks flips it ahead. Mitchell for three.
But you got the best floor general in the game on the floor in Chris Paul.
And Team LeBron able to knock it down. Team LeBron shooting at 66. Really picked it up on the second half. Harden gets it up. Zach Levine, you can see a little change in the defense at both ends.
A little bit more of a sense of urgency and the potential four-point play here.
Oh, it's picked off by Paul. Ends up in the hands of George on a couple of deflections, and he hits a ring. Is off. The save by Leonard ends up in the hands of Beal. Back to Leonard for three.
Fouled in the act of shooting?
Before the shot attempt. Curry for three. Yes.
And C-Webb, I'm going to apologize to you because I've been calling you nice move there by
shoots the three again.
Now, what's going to happen when one of these students challenge you in class?
It's already happening.
Kept alive by Team Durant. Leonard for three. Well, they're trying to pass. Paul. Lillard got the step. Lillard with the bucket.
The guy's in the paint.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh! I can't believe it!
All day every day, please, you guys. Oh my God! He's pulling! He's pulling!
Oh! Ow! Oh my God!
Giannis certainly one of the leading contenders for MVP honors. Here's Lillard for three!
Oh, he wanted that for game, boy. He wanted that.
You know they're going to end it on a three, right?
From half court, Rich.
Harden for three.
That should be a new rule. When you're up this much, you got to end it on a three if you need three.
All right, what's Lillard thinking about here?
Game. He's thinking about game.
The three for Lillard, and it's all over.
That's what he's thinking about. Game
time.
Game time, baby.
170-150, Team LeBron